Good morning, good morning, good morning. Such a blessing to be connected. And I trust that again this morning the Lord is on the throne. Great things are about to happen in our lives. We will never be the same again. Bonjour à tous. Grâce, paix dans vos maisons et dans vos vies. Et que ce matin, le Seigneur de rendez-vous matinal vous soit favorable au nom puissant de Jésus. I believe again this morning is a great morning, and we believe that as we are taking time to pray, as we are taking time to seek the presence of God, something wonderful shall be our experience in the name of Jesus. Ce n'est pas en vain que nous le cherchons. It is not in vain that we seek the Lord. And this morning, I am convinced that something good is about to happen. We will never be the same again. And so at this particular time, I would like to encourage you, share the link, invite somebody, call a friend, and whatever that you can do this morning, we want to pray, we want to believe, we want to trust that the Lord will be gracious to us. Nous voulons croire que ce matin, le Seigneur nous sera encore favorable. Bonjour, bonjour à tous. Great to see you all. Such a blessing to see your number come up and your names. It is indeed a great blessing. It's a blessing. So as you are connecting this morning, I just want you to trust that this is going to be a week of breakthrough, as our prayer focuses on breakthrough. Our prayer focuses this week on breakthrough. I do believe that every first week of the month, we shall dedicate it to breakthrough week. We want to engage into the week. We want to engage into the month and opening all its gates. We want to engage in the new month and open all its spiritual gates. Nous voulons nous engager chaque première semaine du mois pour la percer, ouvrir tout le portail spirituel afin que nous soyons un peuple qui perce, un peuple qui a la capacité d'arriver là où Dieu les attend. Que quelqu'un mette dans le commentaire ma semaine de percée. Somebody put it in the comment, my week of breakthrough. My week of breakthrough. Hallelujah. My week of breakthrough. My week of breakthrough, my week of breakthrough. And at the same time, I want us to go into the book of 1 John chapter number 5 and verses 4. 1 John chapter number 5 and verses 4. 1 John number 5 and verses 4. 1 John number 5, verse 4. 1 John number 5 and verses number 4. Glory to God. Welcome, 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 welcome. Indeed, a great blessing to see you all. And thank you for taking the time to be with us. The Bible says this. La Bible dit 1 Jean 5, verset 4. For whatever is born of God, whatever is born of God overcomes the world. Whatever is born of God overcomes the world. Whatever is born of God overcomes the world. Tout ce qui est né de Dieu. Hallelujah, triomphe du monde. Tout ce qui est né de Dieu, triomphe du monde. Whatever is born of God, triumph, overcomes the world. Listen this morning, beloved, as you're connected, alors que vous êtes connecté avec moi cette semaine, j'aimerais que chacun de vous sache que ce qui a pour origine Dieu finit toujours par triompher. Whatever that has God as origin, end up always triumphing, ends up always overcoming, ends up always breaking through. That's why this morning, I believe that what you are doing, what you are believing God for, it is not just something that you are thinking for yourself. It is not just a desire. It's not just an opportunity you are trying to create for yourself. No, it is something that the Lord has birthed in your spirit. And because the Lord has birthed it in your spirit, it means that it originates from God. And if it originates from God, it means it will overcome. It will not be a stillborn. It will not be a dead baby. It will not be something that is dead at its birth, but it will be something that overcomes. C'est pourquoi si la vision que tu portes, le projet que tu as. Ce n'est pas seulement un sentiment que tu as pour toi-même, ni même une vision personnelle, mais quelque chose que Dieu a empreint dans ton esprit, quelque chose que Dieu a inscrit dans ton cœur. Si cette chose-là est de Dieu, j'aimerais que tu saches au nom puissant de Jésus, sur le son de ma voix, que cette chose-là triomphera, cette chose-là percera, cette chose-là arrivera jusqu'à son terme, parce que ce qui est né de Dieu triomphe du monde. Si ce mariage est né de Dieu, oh, vous allez percer. Si ce projet est né de Dieu, vous allez percer. Si ce que vous faites est né de Dieu, vous allez percer. Oh my God. Si ce que vous faites est né de Dieu, vous percerez. Écoute ce que la parole de Dieu dit. People were busy fighting and trying to decide whether this and that, you know, is going to happen and so forth and so on. But look at how they ended up the debates. Look at how they ended up the debate. Acts chapter 5, verses 39. Acts 5, verset 39. Look at how they ended up the debate. The Bible says this. Acts 5, 39. Acts 5, 39. Look at what the Bible says. I can start even verses 38. And now I say to you, keep away from these men and let them alone. Keep away from these men and let them alone. Keep away from these men and let them alone. For this plane or this work is of man. If this work and this plane is from man, it will come to nothing. You don't need to fight it. It will fight itself. It will not get anywhere. But verses 39, it says, if it is of God, you cannot overthrow it. Lest even you be fighting against God. Are you getting what I'm saying this morning? They are saying that we don't need to stop these people. We don't need to fight them. If this that they are doing is from God, it will stand no matter how we fight them. But if it is the work of man, it will die of itself. It will be a stillbirth. Acte 5, verset 38. Et maintenant, je vous l'ai dit, ne vous occupez plus de ces hommes. Laissez-le aller. Si cette entreprise ou cette œuvre vient des hommes, elle sera détruite. Mais si elle vient de Dieu, vous ne pouvez la détruire. Ne courez pas le risque d'avoir combattu contre Dieu. That's why I'm saying this week, it is your week of breakthrough. Because what you carry comes from God. What you are pursuing comes from God. It is not just magically that idea flew in your mind. It is not just magically you started thinking, if this thing is from God, it must break through. And I decree and I declare, you will break through in Jesus' name. Je déclare et je prophétise que tu vas percer au nom de Jésus. Il a dit, vous n'avez pas besoin de vous occuper de ce genre. Si ceci vient de Dieu, même si vous combattez, même si vous vous opposez, vous ne pouvez rien contre eux. Mais si ça vient des hommes, si ça vient d'eux-mêmes, it is going to die of its own. Therefore, this morning, your dream will not be a stillbirth. Your vision, your project will not be a stillbirth. What you are pursuing in this season, and especially this month, will not be a stillbirth. Ce que tu es en train de poursuivre ce mois d'avril, ce que tu fais ce mois d'avril, ce que Dieu fait au travers de toi ce mois d'avril, ne sera pas un mort-né au nom de Jésus. Car tout ce qui est né de Dieu triomphe, perce et est victorieux. Ça, c'est ta parole ce matin. Et j'aimerais que tu puisses prendre cette parole et dire merci au Seigneur, car c'est ta semaine de percée. Dis merci au Seigneur, car c'est ta semaine de percer. Say thanks to the Lord this morning with me, because it is your week of breakthrough. I sense and I feel that this morning the Lord will be good to us. And I believe that this morning, it doesn't matter who has stood to fight you, who has stood to oppose you. If God is with you, who shall be against you? Let's lift our voices and magnify the Lord for His graciousness, His power, His love, His unending mercy. That this morning again, we are the byproduct of His love. We are the byproduct of His kindness. We are the byproduct of nothing but His mercy. Nous sommes le produit de sa grâce infinie. Levons nos voix ce matin. Adorons le Seigneur. Bénissons son nom. Qu'il est digne. Il est digne. Il est digne d'être élevé. Il est digne d'être adoré. Personne comme lui. Levons nos voix. Adorons ses grands dieux. Let's lift our voices and bless the name of our God. He is great and greatly to be praised. There is no one like Him. There is no God like Him. He stands the same yesterday, today, and forevermore. He is the God of our flesh. He is the God of our power. He makes all things perfect. He makes all things well. This morning, Abba, we thank you and we glorify you. We magnify you, Jehovah, because again this morning, you have given us life and life abundantly. You have given us life and life abundantly. Merci ce matin de nous avoir accordé encore une fois la vie et la vie en abondance. Je suis convaincu que ce matin, Yahweh, tu nous réserves, ô Dieu, un projet de bonheur. Tu me réserves, Yahweh, un projet puissant. Tu me réserves, Yahweh, un projet de faveur. Je crois ce matin que l'Éternel est mon berger. Et ce berger, alléluia, avant que je ne me réveille, il a tout prouvé pour moi. Je rends grâce parce que notre Dieu est un papa responsable. Merci de la vie que tu me donnes. Merci de ce nouveau jour que j'ai. Merci de cette nouvelle semaine devant moi. Merci pour cette semaine de percée. Car Éternel, je suis convaincu que ce que toi tu déclares, ce que toi tu décrètes, Yahweh finit par être, oh Dieu, et que deba shota yamande, ramanda da brosso de ma, yalla se demande gerebre. Father be exalted, Father be glorified, Father be exalted, Father be glorified. There is no God like you. You are our Father. You are our Lord, and this morning praise and glory is to you alone. Praise and glory is to you alone. Praise and glory is to you alone. You are worthy, Jehovah. You are worthy, mighty God. You are worthy, excellent Father. You are worthy, glorious God. This morning, oh God, we bless you, Lord. We worship you. We celebrate you. We magnify your name. We celebrate, oh God, your ever faithfulness. We celebrate your righteousness. We celebrate your glory. Car ce matin, oh Dieu, tu nous as encore donné le mouvement, la vie et l'être. Father, nous rendons grâce à ton nom. Nous rendons grâce à ton nom. We praise your holy name. We glorify your name, oh God. We celebrate, Jehovah, your holy name. You are the God of our power. You are the God of our flesh. You are the God who does exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or imagine. I believe this morning you are the God leading us into the deep. You are leading us into greater things. You are leading us into greater season. I will never be the same again. You are the God of power. You are the God of grace. And this morning again, we lift our voices and say, you are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy, glorious God. You are worthy, mighty Savior. You are worthy, glorious King. This morning, our worship is to you. Our praise is to you. Nous levons nos voix vers toi. Car ce matin, je crois que ma semaine de percée. Je le crois et je te dis merci de ce que cette semaine, Yahweh, je percerai. Je te rends grâce, oh Dieu, parce que je crois que cette semaine, je percerai. Il y aura une issue, oh Dieu. Il y aura un bout favorable. Yara sode badada. Yemanda nabasho. There shall be an expected end. An expected end to my sorrow. An expected end to my trial. An expected end to all that seems gloomy and dark. I believe this morning there shall be a positive ending. For this is my week of breakthrough. Unto His name alone be all the praise, glory. In the name of Jesus,
Beloved, as we are praying this morning, I can feel it in my heart that the Lord is saying, can you ask that your heart be filled with faith this week? Can you ask that your heart be filled with faith this week? Est-ce que tu peux demander à ce que ton cœur soit rempli de foi cette semaine, afin que l'Éternel accomplisse par toi, au travers toi, par les circonstances autour de toi, ce qu'il a prévu au nom de Jésus. J'aimerais que tu rendes grâce à Dieu ce matin et tu dises au Seigneur, Yahweh, remplis mon cœur de la foi. Remplis mon cœur de la foi, car la victoire qui triomphe du monde, c'est notre foi. Because the victory that overcomes the world is our faith. The victory that overcomes the world is our faith. So say, Lord, fill me with your faith that this week it shall hand in breakthrough. Oh, come on, lift up your voice. Begin to say to the Lord, my God and my Savior, may you fill my heart with faith. May you fill my heart with faith. May you fill my heart with faith. Remplis mon cœur cette semaine de la foi, de la foi. Oui, je sais que j'ai échoué plusieurs fois. Je sais que ça n'a pas marché plusieurs fois. Mais cette fois-ci, je me recrois encore une fois. I would like to believe one more time. I would like to believe one more time. Lift your voice and say, Lord, fill my heart with your faith in the name of Jesus. Come on, let's lift our voices. Father, in the name of Jesus, this morning I present myself before you and I say, oh God, fill my heart with faith. 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 Que l'esprit de la foi, que la foi remplisse mon cœur cette semaine. Yahweh, je te supplie. Yahweh, je te supplie que tu remplisses mon cœur cette semaine de la foi, de la foi, de la foi, de la foi. Au nom de Jésus, remplis mon cœur, oh Dieu, de la foi. Au nom de Jésus, je prie ce matin que mon cœur soit rempli de la foi. Mon cœur soit rempli de foi. Au nom puissant de Jésus, Yahweh Sabaoth, Yahweh Great God, remplis mon cœur de la foi. Remplis mon cœur de la foi. Au nom de Jésus, car la victoire, oh Dieu, qui triomphe du monde, c'est notre foi. Ce matin et cette semaine, pour la semaine des percées, j'aimerais que mon cœur soit rempli de foi, soit rempli de foi. Crois que c'est possible, crois que c'est possible, même après l'échec. Crois que c'est possible, même après Yahweh et que les brassadayama de fausses couches. Je crois, oh Dieu, que ton peuple croie à nouveau que c'est possible, même après plusieurs régés, que c'est possible. Remplis mon cœur de foi cette semaine, oh Dieu, alors que je vais, Yahweh, confronter étaler le problème. Confronter les situations, confronter les réalités. Remplis mon âme de la foi, remplis mon cœur de foi, remplis-moi, Yahweh, de foi. Au nom puissant de Jésus, ô Éternel mon Dieu, ô Éternel mon Père, remplis mon cœur de foi, remplis mon cœur de foi. Irasso da barada, yamanda rabase, rete de brasandaya. I don't want, oh God, the failure of yesterday to stop me from believing that it is possible. I don't want the failure of yesterday to stop me, oh God, from believing that this week it can be different. I don't want the failure of last week. Stop me, oh God, from believing, Jehovah, that this thing can take us to greater hand. Therefore, my God, my Savior, my Lord and my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, I pray and I desire in the name of Jesus. Ike de basoya, la mande de breche, le mende de brasadaya, ike da brasa, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord, in the name of Jesus, ike de brasunda yabade, rasada yabade, la mande de broche, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, let faith fill my heart, let faith fill my heart, let faith fill my heart. 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 Ike de brazadaba. Que mon cœur, oh Dieu, soit rempli de la foi. Soit rempli de la foi. Soit rempli de la foi. Je refuse que cette semaine, Yahweh, moi ton fils, soit vide de foi, soit vide de foi. J'aimerais que cette semaine, mon cœur et mon âme soient remplis de foi, soient remplis de foi et croire que cela est possible. Crois que ce que tu veux dire, crois que ce que tu veux accomplir, Yahweh, est possible. Oui, je le crois ce matin. Je crois que ce matin, l'Éternel est en action, l'Éternel est à l'œuvre, l'Éternel agit. Oh, rabababababa. La Bible dit, mon Père agit, j'agis aussi. Cette semaine, Yahweh, je déclare que cette foi me met en mouvement. Cette foi me met en mouvement. This faith puts me in motion. This faith puts me in action. This faith puts me into moving. In the name of Jesus, let my heart be filled with faith in the name of Jesus. I want to believe that what is best is not behind me, but is ahead of me. I want to believe that the best is not behind me, but is ahead of me. I want to believe that even this day, what the Lord promises is still capable of making it happen. He's still capable of making it happen. I believe that this week he will come. Hallelujah. You will bring it to pass. 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 And I believe, oh God, fill my heart with your faith. Fill my heart with your faith. Fill my heart with your faith. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name. Oh, yes. Beloved, this morning as we are praying, this is our week of victory. This is our week of breakthrough. And I said to us in the beginning that what is born of God overcomes breakthroughs. We are going to say, Lord, if this is still, if this is you, let it break through. If this is you, let it break through. You are calling that thing. You are calling what you are believing God for. You are calling out that situation and say, Lord, if this is you, let it break through. Because the people say in Acts chapter 5, verses 38 and 39, it says that if this work is from man, it shall die of its own. But if it is from God, my God, no matter what you fight, no matter what you're trying to do against it, it will not be able to be defeated or be stopped. Ce matin, nous voulons dire au Seigneur, Yahweh, si sur toi, que la percée, oh Dieu, soit le résultat. Que la percée soit le résultat. Yahweh, ce toi derrière ce projet. Si ce toi derrière ce projet. Oh Dieu, que cela perce. Que cela perce au nom de Jésus. Car il est écrit, tout ce qui est né de Dieu triomphe du monde. Tout ce qui est né de Dieu triomphe du monde. Whatever is born of God overcomes the world. And the victory that overcomes the world is our faith. Lift your voice this morning and begin to say, Lord, in the name of Jesus, may this vision break through. May this dream break through. May this conference break through. May what I am doing in this season bring me, oh God, into another hand of victory, into another hand of power. In the name of Jesus, let's lift our voice to somebody. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh God, I pray this morning by your power, whatever you have birthed in my life, oh God, every vision you have birthed through me, Jehovah, let it break through, 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 whatever you have birthed in my life, oh God, let it break through every vision, every dream, every opportunity, everything, Father, may it break through in the name of Jesus. I pray for your business that the Lord has birthed through his almighty grace. I pray this morning that vision will break through. I pray that vision will break through in the name of Jesus. Anything that the Lord has allowed, anything that the Lord has backed, this morning I speak and I declare that thing this week break through in the name of Jesus. Ratene basho ya rase de baradoga ya manda rabasha ye mande de boshe ke retanda ya badera la mande de blesse in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, whatever you are birthing in my life, in my house, whatever you are birthing in my children's life, whatever you are birthing in their destiny, oh God, let it break through. Whatever, oh God, you have birthed in this season, you are birthing through me, you are birthing through GLM, you are birthing through my ministry, you are birthing, oh God, you are birthing through my ministry, through my life, Jehovah, may it break through, against opposition, may you emerge, against fight, may you take it over, in the name of Jesus, Rakadabaradosa, Yamanderebrese, Keredeabaradandosa, Ilemenderebrasa, Yakadabaradea, Lemenderebrasa, whatever the Lord is birthing in your mind, whatever the Lord is birthing in your business, in your career, in all your life, I speak and I declare, may it break through, in the name of Jesus, Reterebrasa, que ce que Yahweh est en train d'enfanter, ce que Yahweh est en train de déposer dans ton esprit, que ce que Yahweh est en train de sponsoriser, oh ce matin, que cela perce, que toute vision que l'Éternel, notre Yahweh, notre Dieu a enfanté en toi ce matin, que cela perce contre toute attente, que cela perce contre toute opposition, au nom de Jésus, Yahweh, tu es le Dieu des miracles, Yahweh, tu es le Dieu des miracles, Yahweh, tu es le Dieu des miracles, you are the God of miracles, you are the God of miracles, anything that the Lord is doing in your life, I speak and I declare, may it break through, Jehovah God, may it break through, Jehovah God, may it break through, oh, rabba, 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 shit. Yamandele brasanda yabaradosa, que la banda yabara de gea, la mandele brese, repando yabasha. Everything that you are doing in this time and season, may it break through in Jesus' name, may it break through in Jesus' name. Je déclare ce matin que ce que tu attends de Dieu, perce, ekadayabada, rapadayamasa, remende gedebre, ratole bagadaya, remanda yabadaya, rosse de barade, la panda rabrasse, que ce que tu attends de Dieu, perce, rete de braga, yamanda de brosha, we speak and prophesy, breakthrough, hallelujah. Whatever that has God as the origin, whatever has God as the one that birthed Jehovah this morning, may it overcome, may it be victorious in the name of Jesus. Oh Dieu, que tout ce que tu as ensemble, tout ce que tu as initié dans nos vies, Yahweh, non pas la volonté de l'homme, mais par ta propre volonté et ta propre souveraineté, ce matin, Yahweh, nous prions, oh Dieu, afin que cette chose émerge, ça réussisse et perce au nom de Jésus, que cette chose émerge, que cette chose réussisse et que cette chose, Yahweh, perce au nom de Jésus. Je suis en train de déclarer ta réponse perce le temps et les obstacles au nom de Jésus. I am declaring this morning your answers, oh God. Erada yabada, rede kedebra, breakthrough through obstacle, breakthrough through opposition. In the name of Jesus, I speak and I declare, rate de barada, ramande de brosa, yakarado sanea, remende de brosa, Jehovah. Oh yes. Oh ye mande abarabada. Yeshendere brazadabade. Beloved, this morning, whatever God initiates is condemned to succeed. Whatever God births is condemned to breakthrough. Tout ce que Dieu commence est condamné à la réussite. Tout ce que Dieu initie est condamné à la réussite. As you are lifting up your hand this morning, I connect you to the grace of breakthrough this week.
I connect you to the grace of breakthrough this week. I connect you to the grace of breakthrough. Whatever form of opposition, whatever form of mountains, whatever form of trials that has erected itself before you, I speak and I declare, may the Lord give you breakthrough. May the Lord give you breakthrough. May the Lord give you breakthrough. May the Lord give you breakthrough in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Financial obstacle, relational obstacle, health obstacle, que les obstacles de santé, les obstacles de personnes, les obstacles de moyens, je déclare ce matin, car cette chose vient de Dieu, parce que cette chose est née de Dieu, je déclare qu'elle perce au nom de Jésus, may it break through in the name of Jesus. Oh, yababababande abrasone, in the name of Jesus. Declare with me that I attach all that I do this week to the spirit of breakthrough. Je rattache tout ce que je fais cette semaine à l'esprit de la percée. I connect all that I do this week to the spirit of breakthrough. I connect all that I do this week to the spirit of breakthrough. Je connecte tout ce que je fais à l'esprit de la percée au nom de Jésus. Déclare-le ce matin. Declare it this morning with me. I connect all that I do, my hours, I connect it to the spirit of breakthrough. All that I do this week in my work office, in my place, in my journey, in all that I do, my project, whatever I'm working on, I connect it to the spirit of breakthrough. I connect it to the spirit of breakthrough. Tout ce que je fais cette semaine, je le connecte à l'esprit de la percée. Je le connecte à l'esprit de la percée. Je le connecte à l'esprit de la percée. Au nom puissant de Jésus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I connect all that I do this week to the spirit of breakthrough. To the spirit of breakthrough. I connect all that I do this week to the spirit of breakthrough. Father, I thank you. Father, I honor you. Father, I worship you. I bless your name, O God. I connect my mind to the spirit of breakthrough. I connect my body to the spirit of breakthrough. I connect my life to the spirit of breakthrough. Je connecte ma vie à l'esprit de la percée. Je connecte ma vie, ma santé, tout ce que je suis à l'esprit de la personne de cette semaine et que ma vie soit un témoignage vivant de la fidélité de Dieu, de sa grâce infinie et que ma vie ce matin soit un témoignage de ce que Yahweh est capable de faire. It is in that name that is above every name that I thank him and I give him praise in the name of Jesus. Come on, will you just take 30 seconds and speak breakthrough over Shift Conference? Speak breakthrough over Shift Conference. Believe with me that this year's conference, the Lord give us great breakthrough. The Lord give us great breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Come on, believe God with me for Shift Conference, that the Lord will give us great breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Father, we speak over Shift 2022. You shall give us great breakthrough in the midst of opposition, in the midst of trials, in the midst of confusion. Lord, you give us great breakthrough. We believe and speak over the atmosphere as even we launch actively, oh God, the campaign to run towards Shift. Father, we speak and declare, you will give us great breakthrough. You will give us breakthrough in Jesus' mighty name. Father, thank you for your spirit and for your power that is always working in Jesus' name. Come on, claim your daily bread in Jesus' name. You will not die of hunger. You will not lack resources. You will not lack blessing. The Lord is your shepherd. You shall lack nothing in the name of Jesus. Come on, lift your voice. Lève ta voix ce matin et tu es en train de déclarer ce matin que j'ai la provision de ce jour. L'Éternel est mon berger, je ne manque de rien, je ne manque de rien. L'Éternel est avec moi, je ne manque aucune chose. The Lord is with me, I miss nothing. Father, thank you that this morning again, your grace and your blessing is with me and all that I do prosper in Jesus' name. Thank you, Baba. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen and amen. Glory to God, beloved. What a blessing to always have an opportunity to start our day with God. Commend it and believe that the Lord in his grace and power is working wonders forever and ever in Jesus' name. Remember, what is born of God overcomes. Ce qui est né de Dieu triomphe. Ce qui est né de Dieu perce. Ce qui est né de Dieu arrive à sa destination. Je crois ce matin que ce qui te concerne finira par te réjouir. Ce qui te concerne finira par être un sujet de célébration. I believe that everything that concerns you shall be turned into a season, into a reason of celebration, and the Lord will be gracious to you. He will be with you, and His hand shall be over your life. God bless you all, and I look forward to hear your testimony of all that God is doing. May the Lord bless you, and may you have a winning day. If you have not yet subscribed to our YouTube channel, je vous encourage de le faire. Je vous encourage de vous abonner sur notre chaîne YouTube. I encourage you to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if the Lord put it in your heart to partner with our ministry, you can write me on that WhatsApp number, or you can use the PayPal link for any of your donation or contribution. God bless you, and I look forward to pray with you again tomorrow. Remember, what is born of God overcomes. God bless you.